Fenton, and I'm an aero modeler and an engineer. Join me on a fascinating journey where I show you some of the techniques used in scale aero modeling. Hello again, modelers. Today we're going to look at making a throttle quadrant for my DB Sport and Scale Auster. I've spent the last few days messing around with some 3D CAD software, Fusion 360, and I'm very pleased with the results. But to show you that you can get a bit carried away with all of this, I drew the throttle quadrant in 3D and it was lovely. And I thought, oh, that was brilliant. But it's not really printable. You can't do anything with it because it's too delicate and too fragile. And you just couldn't really print it. You'd have to break it down into lots of parts to make it viable. So what I thought I'd do is step back and say, well, how would I do this if I didn't 3D print it? So today we're going to do just that. Here is a picture of a throttle quadrant in an Auster, an early Auster. And they're not all the same, and a lot have been fitted with just push-pull type throttles. But this is how it was, I believe, originally. So this is what we're going to try and reproduce. Here is the 3D CAD drawing that I created. And as you can see, it's quite good and would probably look really nice. The only problem is, it's 30 millimeters by 24 millimeters in size, so it's very small, and things like that throttle lever would be almost impossible to print. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with here's a print of the side profile of that quadrant that I drew, drawn to scale. So that's how big we want to be. I've got some styrene, quite thick styrene. It's a bit of an offcut here, and it's 1.5 millimeters thick, so we're going to use this for the two sides and probably for the arm as well. Okay, let's get going. That's well and truly stuck to the table, isn't it? It's stuck to that. Cut that off, I think. Shame we're going so well now. Thank you. Well, I hope you found that video half as much fun to watch as it was to do. So I really enjoyed making that little throttle quadrant. So if you want to watch more videos like this, remember, click subscribe and preferably give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. All right, till next time, see ya.